The stuff for electricity is made of electrons, and those electrons come right out of your body and into the ball, as long as you keep your hand on the ball. As long as you keep your hand on the ball.
As it's okay.
Yes, there we go.
Oh,
that's good. Scared. Oh. So, hand right on the ball. Now we're going to pull those electrons out, and that'll leave your hair with nothing but protons. You guys remember what happens when we get protons near protons? What happens? Oh, wait. I don't know if we talked about this.
I don't think we talked about it.
Well, something very special happens. They repel. They push apart. Yeah. So, we should see Jordan's hair. Well, it should be awesome. Are you ready for this? You guys know what's going to happen, right?
Yeah.
What's going to happen?
Her hair is going to come off.
Okay, let's try. Jordan, are you ready? Okay. So, we're going to pause that for now. Where did that go?
Yeah, you should.
So, here we go, Jordan. Don't let go of the ball. 3, 2, 1. Shake your head, shake your head.
Shake your head, Jordan.
Shake your head.
There you go.
Guys, is her hair standing up?
No,
it's not. Yeah, only a little, I guess. Well, I tell you what, we'll follow those electrons. So they go up through her body, into the ball, and then down. Ah, Jordan, you're grounded. You guys know what it means to be grounded, right? What's it mean to be grounded? Yell it out, yell it out.
I don't know.
You can't conduct electricity.
Oh. Yes, at home when we're talking about science, being grounded means that, well, where's Jordan standing?
She's standing on the ground.
Exactly, so those electrons come right back up into her body and her hair won't stand up. So we've got to stop those electrons. We can do that by getting Jordan to stand right here. You stand right up here. If you need, you can climb up the stairs. Or you put your feet right here and then you're going to slap your hand on the ball. Just like that, and you're gonna keep your hand on the ball. Just like that, and you're gonna promise not to let go. Promise. Okay, shake up. Jordan, I just said, not to let go. You're gonna hold on to the ball. You promise? Okay, shake up. Jordan, I just said, not to let go of the ball. You gotta promise. You promise? Okay. Jordan! You better keep your hand on the ball, okay? High five. Alright, there we go. That could have gone on for a while. So, here we go. I'm going to turn on the lights so we can see a little bit better. Now, Jordan, are you ready? When we say you're going to shake your head, you're going to shake like crazy, okay? I mean, like, you woke up in the morning and you found a unicorn in your room. Oh, you're going that crazy, okay? And then, I want you guys to keep a close eye on what happens to your hair and cheer her on. Are you ready? Are you ready? Shake your head. Cheer her on. Slap our hand right on the ball, just really quick, just like that. Yeah, can you put your hand right on the ball really quick like that? And you're gonna prompt that door until.
Okay.
Give me that. So, we gotta promise not to let go until I say okay. Do you promise? Okay. So then, when I ask you to let go of the ball and come down the stairs, very slowly, your hands are beside, okay? And I want you guys to keep a close eye on what happens to her hair as she comes down the stairs. Are you ready?